Hi everybody. Tonight I want to share with you this stage of the bookbinding that I'm working on in my Book of Shadows. I decided to use glue, which I shared in my last video, as far as the binding technique that I would work with in this particular book. And so I did that. I went ahead and I put down a lot of the glue and kind of let it set up for a little bit. And then added my pages that had already been bound by string, as I showed in the previous video, how that was done. So I then very tightly pushed them into the seam at the spine of the book, and then I just attached this ribbon really, really tightly to hold it together. And now I'm going to go ahead and let it dry and set up for probably about 24 hours. I'm going to check it in the morning and see how it's doing. So I'm really pleased with it so far. And I did actually add another page to the back. I think I was showing you the handmade coffee stained papers and hand dyed papers that I had closed the book out with. And I did decide to add a final page on top of that, and I attached it with washi tape because I had already bound the book together and didn't want to go through the process of having to untie it and rebinding it. So I added it with washi tape, and I think it turned out really cool. I like the way it looks. So I'm very anxious to see how this dries and sets up, and then I do have a few more things to do. I'm going to put a photo in there and in the very front of when you open the book that says this book belongs to, and I have a really nice photo that I'm going to put in of myself, and I do believe that I'm going to have it say this book belongs to Milady Leela, because that is the name that I go by on my YouTube channel, and it has to do with all of my art and all that focuses on that, and everybody knows that Milady Leela is also Dina Miller, so there's no secret about that. So that's what I'm going to do on the very front opening. I have to add that. I did also finish today some charms that I put together, and I was going to have them dangle from the spine, but it didn't work out as I had expected it to. So I have to figure out a different way to work with that. I was hoping to use a grommet, and it just didn't work out the way I wanted it to. So I'm going to change that idea up a little bit, and you can see over here some of the washi tape that I was working with. I just actually chose two out of the three that are sitting over there. But yeah, I'm really excited about this. I love all the colors. I love how thick all the pages are.